Take 100 riders, a really steep wheat field, and a bunch of single speed hardtail bikes with one brake, and you get the Red Bull Weavers. The competition is to get down from here to there as fast as possible. Two riders will go down in slalom next to each other, but will then go through to the finals. The winner then walks away with £1,000 and a charge bike. That'd be nice if it was me. I have no idea what I've gotten myself into. Is this open to everybody?
It's totally open to everyone.
Well, you work closely, obviously, with Red Bull. Who came up with this idea with the field?
Well, it's a combination of me having a chat with Red Bull about a few ideas. Just about making it really simple. There's no jumps, no berms, and you can have a really, really simple bike. One gear, don't need any suspension, and you can be competitive. Don't bring me back.
Biggest tip for this?
I reckon carry your speed through the bends.
See, I ride for Red Bull and Charge helped me out on mountain bikes as well, so it's kind of in my interest to do well. And yeah, it's real good fun so far.
What's your top tip?
My top tip would be to look further ahead than what you think.
You've designed this course. You are competing in this course. Isn't that a slight advantage?
I really hope so, yeah.
So, got my helmet. Got my gloves, most importantly, got my socks, and I'm ready. So at the moment I'm 20th, there's still quite a few riders to go. I'm a bit nervous. Will I or will I not be in the top 32? We'll have to wait and see, but it's getting like a really nice atmosphere here, so even if I don't get through, I'm just going to enjoy it anyway. Are there mates here competing with you?
Yeah, there's a big old group of us down here from Oxford. One of our guys has been through already and he had a couple of crashes, so as long as I've beaten him, I'm really stoked.
So there's going to be a mini kind of competition between you
guys? There always is, yes.
Coming fifth, you're going to go against someone who's probably 20-something, but they're still going to be all fast, aren't they?
Well, you know, it's the luck of the draw, I think. I don't know what the system is, so just take it as it comes.
It's pretty tough getting to grips with a track in two runs, you know. We get about 10 practice runs at a downhill race, so...
Does that make it a bit level playing field for people like me who've never done it and people like you who do this all the time?
Yeah, I'd say so, yeah.
There are so many pros coming down, but you two aren't, I'm not, and I think that's what these events are about. They're about everyone getting together and having a go, isn't it?
If you make it into the final, you can be against World Cup downhillers.
You don't feel out of place, you don't feel uncomfortable being here. It's relaxed atmosphere, so kind of just get on and enjoy it.
Oh, it's quick, you know, like... The first one is in front of me for the most of it, so I knew the second one was going to be equally as hard.
I came 39th, didn't quite get through, but there's still 32 guys going head-to-head down this slalom field. We've got a hog roast, we've got DJs. Should be a bit of a laugh. I'm just going to chill out now.
It's going to be Josh Franklin.
How's the day been?
I never thought it'd be so much fun riding in a field. So good.
Josh,
yeah,
back today.
Fun. Loved it.
Congratulations.
Cheers, mate.
Well done, mate. Well done. It's been an awesome day and it's been, yeah, exactly everything that I wanted. Just fun, exhilarating, and I think I'm sold on a 29er. This is fast as hell.